late night at State House as lawmakers work to wrap up the 2019 session.
The Senate passed a two-year budget bill and has adjourned. The House voting on that bill right now. State House Bureau Chief David Williams joins us now. And David, a lot to unpack tonight.
There really isn't so many people here at the State House. As you just mentioned, the Senate just adjourned a couple minutes ago. They have passed the massive budget bill. Let's take a dive into that bill. So it's a multi-billion dollar bill, and what it would do, several million dollars, more than 200, would go to DCS to help caseworkers, to help foster children. And just yesterday, several million dollars was announced by Governor Holcomb as coming from the general fund to go solely for K-12 education. Now, what that money is going to do is going to go to your child's school, the district, and the classroom. And the goal and hope for the lawmakers is that that money would also trickle down to give teachers a boost in pay. Now, some Senate Democrats don't think that will actually happen. They aren't too thrilled with the idea of that way to boost teacher pay, but the Senate did pass that massive budget bill tonight. Also, another big bill that passed tonight is the gaming bill that passed both chambers and is on the way to the governor's desk to be signed into law. Now, what that bill would do is, if it's signed into law, it would legalize mobile sports betting across the state. So you'd be able to bet on your favorite sports teams, the Colts or the Pacers or other teams across the state, and you'd be able to do it from your cell phone or from your laptop at home. The bill would also let a casino in Gary move on land and also allow a casino to open up in Terre Haute. And the bill would do one more thing. It would allow live table games in the casinos, namely in Anderson and Shelbyville. So that bill actually passed easily in the Senate. It was a little closer in the House because there was some concern, particularly from a lawmaker, about young people who might be able to bet on their phones and concerned with that. But that bill did pass in the House as well.
All right, David, thank you. Thanks.